My video cut off. I was talking to my thinking I know my video was off. I said we're doing back today. 3 to 5 sets, 8 to 15 reps, depends how you feel. You know, be consistent with your workout, do something, a different body part every day. And you'll get results, but you gotta be consistent. Can't work out one time and then come back, you know, a week later or 2 weeks later, say I'm gonna do something else now. It don't work that way. Let's do the next set. Getting that blow on my arms too, my back, arms. I'll show y'all a little something, you know. You feel those in your arms too, but it mainly works your back. But you gotta try to squeeze that muscle. You want more of attention to go to the back, not your arms, but you're pulling with your arms, so you're gonna get some blood flowing to your arms too. Remember, don't go wait over 2 minutes between sets. If you can, wait 1 minute, then do your next set. Once you get more advanced, you'll be able to do more and more, you know. Don't go too heavy. Where you can't do the weight correctly. You want to lift the weights right. You don't want to just lift them. You want to work out with them. I was already doing them. I was making my video and I didn't know my camera had cut off. So I'm steady talking and nobody was listening. Yeah, still recording. Whew. Last set. Four sets today, because I did a superset, a back, I did a front. Usually just do 4 sets to the back, and then 5 sets to the front, or 4 to the front, whatever, you know, 5 or 4 sets. But today I decided to do a superset on, which really taxes your muscle. Ooh, feels good though. Let me know they're growing. Feel that burn. I'm gonna do some lower pulley rolls now. Let me adjust my camera. Thank you. see me now? Long day at work today, you know. Got off, I had to make a video real quick. Had a lot of bad weather over the weekend. Let's get this set in. That way you can let your muscles relax. Like, I still have arms to do this week, so shoulders is a push exercise. I did that. Now I'm doing the pull exercise, which works like you said, pull muscles, like a curl, a pull muscle, like work your arms. This also works your arms and your back. So if I do arms tomorrow, I'm gonna really be taxing myself because I'm doing this and curling. So tomorrow I'll do a push exercise. We give my arms a chance to rest. And after that, then I do arms. Then we do our body squats. Next set, bent over rows. Keep your body tight on this exercise. As I go. Oh, yes. Cool down a little bit today. Allow me to come out here. Work out a little bit more, and then when it gets snow outside, I guess I have to fix me some up in the house. Work out with it. I got a pull-up bar in there, kind of hook onto the door. I want to make a video of that on pull-ups, crunches, leg raises. Next set. You can also do these rows with dumbbells.
Grab your dumbbell and one, two, three, four.
That also works the same muscle. Under, man, but I'm tired. Just got up work. 5 in the morning to 5 in the evening, you know. Gotta put in them hours if you want to get that money. Ain't nobody gonna give it to you for free. So stop asking. Go get it. You know, it's the best time to find a job right now. Every place I ride past, everybody's hiring. I mean, steel mills are hiring. You know, all the delivery services, FedEx, all those companies are hiring. You know, everybody's hiring. Nobody wants to work. I know I talk a little fast. I gotta get used to slowing down and talking on video. I'm not used to this stuff. That's it. That is all you need to do for one quick, fast workout. There's more stuff you can add on to it. We'll do that later in the video. Like I said, right now, we're beginners. We're taking the baby steps, we're taking it slow. And we're going to get those results, believe me. Stay tuned to my channel. Thanks for watching. That's it for now. See you next time.